Years ago, I tried drowning a little boy. I didn't know it worked until yesterday, when that little boy showed up at the camp. The point is, the curse is real.
Seems to be never ending lately. These murders are just so brutal, too bizarre.
Jason, we have work left to do.